Hey guys, welcome to Hillary J. If you've been doing my workouts and they are helping you and you're loving them, please subscribe to my channel so you can get updates on all things HillaryJ.com and on the YouTube channel. So subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. It means so very much. Welcome to this fabulous workout. This is going to be a 15-minute killer, full body. All you're going to need, light, heavy set of weights, mat if you have one. If not, that's okay. You can use a towel. We're going to get going. Not a whole lot of chitty-chatting because we don't have a whole lot of time, okay? So here we go. We've got a 3-minute warm-up, so as always, listen to your body. Low impact, take the jumps out. I'll show the modifications. High impact, let's go. Warming that body up. We've got 3 minutes, y'all. Come on. We're gonna make it a boxer shuffle or march it out in place. Let's go, guys. Warming it up, getting that blood flow in. It's a busy day today in our house, as I'm sure it is in yours. Getting your 15-minute workout in is sometimes a lot harder than you think, but we're doing it, and that's awesome, right? Add those arms, guys. Make it a jump rope here, or take the jump out. Hallelujah. It's going to feel good. Just got to get that blood going. Get your mind right. Let's go. Come on. Mind over matter, right? Oh, it's half the battle, isn't it? It's easy to be like, well, I don't really have time today. No, that ain't true. You got the time. We're going to get it. Come on, y'all. Ha, ha. Let's go. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. We're going to step side to side. Low impact, high impact. Add a jump. Nice and controlled. Getting that body warmed up. Let's go. 5 more, 4 more, 3. Here's 2 and 1. Good. Knee lifts, chest. Think of the knee going to the chest, guys. Up and over, like so. Come on. 4 more, and 3, and 2, and 1. Good. Basic squat down and up. Sit back in those heels. Yay. Let's go. For 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Good. Now you're going to squat, kick. Low kick though. Just getting that body warmed up. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We got this. 2, and 1. Awesome job, guys. We're going to end with 20 good jumping jacks, low impact like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're almost there, guys. After this, we're going to get it crack-a-lackin'. Yeah, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Basic squat, side leg raise. Like so, yeah? Pants, adjust your britches as needed. Lift, keep that chest up, guys. Lift and lift. We're gonna go from thing to thing to thing. Move to move to move, guys. Keeping it going. Hey, not wasting your time today, guys. Working that whole body. Let's go. Coming up next, crazy burpee with a push-up and 2 knee pops at the top, okay? So watch carefully. I'm gonna show low impact first, okay? 5 more seconds. Here's 4, and 3, 2, 1. Low impact, down, out, push up, come up, knee lifts, high impact, push up. Oh yeah, let's go, come on. Oops, forgot the push-up. Sorry, guys. Ha! Mom brain. Let's go, guys. Double pop. 1, 2. Take a pulse in between if you need it. Like, up, up. Woo! Come on, y'all. go. Gonna be a good day. Can't be a bad day when you got burpees. Am I right? Let's go, guys. Come on, next up is a lunge hammer curl into a shoulder press combo. And that, there we go, 10. All right, grabbing those heavy weights. Step back, lunge, hammer curl up, press, alternating. So it's an isometric hold in those legs with a hammer curl and a press. You got this, guys. Full body today. Hey, now when we go to do the next set, same thing where we lunge back. I mean, we're gonna lunge forward, but we're gonna do triceps. So, working it all, y'all. That rhymes. Working it all, y'all. Ha, I miss myself. Y'all know we lived in Nashville for quite some time. Birmingham before that. Ha, then we had to move up north so I could be close to my lovely family. Oh, drop one weight. Ready? It's lunge forward. So, lunge forward, press up, tricep, come back. Forward, up, tricep, come back. Forward, press up, tricep, come back. Yes, we have my lovely, sweet little Olivia, who has special needs and we needed some help. Nothing like family, y'all. Y'all, you guys, nothing like family. I wish I could talk, but I really can't. So, keep pressing through, guys. Come on. Hey, I think we can do one more right here. Ready? Last one. Yep. All right, let me see what's up next here. Hey, plank back fly. Okay, grabbing that light weight, like fives or threes. Fly it back, keeping that body, front, and center. Hips are not rotating. Okay, here we go. Fly, nice and controlled. This is not the time for speed. Nice and controlled, working that entire body. Feet are shoulder width apart. Working that upper back. We got this, guys, come on. Lift. Yep, we got this. Work. Ha, coming up. Holding these light weights, we're gonna do some weighted cardio. And come up. I call these power X's. So, level one, no jump. Half an X, like you're drawing an X. Level two, jump, jump. It's like a side punch up and down, up and down. Burning out that shoulder. Let's go, guys. I'll tell you when to switch sides here, okay? We got about 10 seconds here. Then we're gonna do the other side. Hey, whoo, come on, y'all, we got this. Work, work, switch it. So, same thing, left arm, up and out, sit back in those heels, land soft. Oh, we're burning lots of calories today, guys. Push through, you're more than welcome to start this whole darn thing over when it's done, and do it again. March it out, y'all. Woo! All right, next up, holding the weights. Front kick, roundhouse kick. Bend the knee up, roundhouse kick to the side. Set the weights down. Hold on to something if you need to. Otherwise, let's go. Up. With the roundhouse, you can tell my body is leaning over. Okay, let's go, guys. Whew. Come on, working it today, guys. Yep. Hey, come on, kick that stress, guys. I am so proud of you for taking the time. Even though you don't have much of it today, you made a good decision, a good choice. That's great for your family and you. Great example of taking care of yourself. Last one, march it out, y'all. Because it is not easy. Life gets busy, and there really are legitimate excuses, right? We have to put our health above those excuses. Make it happen, Captain. Yes. Happen, Captain. Yeah. You see what I'm saying? Hey. Ha. My favorite thing in the world. Kick out that stress, y'all. Come on. Hey. Ha. Those negative thoughts, those self-defeating, cyclical thoughts that we get into, kick them out. No space for those today. Hey, come on, 10 seconds, guys, we got this. Work it, guys. Let's go. Come on. Hey, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, Lordy. All right, y'all. Straight arm, tricep kickback. Up. Balance on one leg if you can. Not, put that toe down. Do a little lift with it. Whatever works. As you can tell, we're working that core. It's okay to fall over. I do it all the time. Come on, guys. Stop at the hip. So you're gonna lift. We're in a warrior position, which really isolates that stabilizing leg and that upper body, as you can tell. That core is working, those triceps. Come on, push through, guys. Let's work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, switch weights, guys, heavy weights. Next up, other leg, back row, row it. Same thing, put that leg down if you need to. Let's go. Row up to that belly button. Elbows come up and back. Let's go, guys. Lift and lift. Y'all, we've only got one more move left after this, okay? You can do this. Come on, push. Push it, we're working that whole body. We got this, let's go. Lift. It's burning. Come on, guys. Don't stop. Come on. Hey, that butt's burning. Those arms are burning. Yes. Let's go. We've got about 8 seconds. Come on, guys. Push through. 2, 1, awesome. Let's see. All right, actually we have 2 exercises left. So, y'all ready? Punch, knee for 4. Then it's 4, 3, 2, 1, knee. Just like that, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1, punch and lift those knees. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 4, 2, come on. Whew. 1, go at your own pace. It's hard to talk, isn't it? 2, 1, hope you have your beats on. 1, 2, 3, 4, up. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. 2, 3, 4, come on, let's keep going. Last one here, up, 2, 3, 4. Holy crap. Yeah, grab that mat, y'all. No time to chat. Sorry, guys. Russians, y'all know these. Down, level 1. Level 2, lift those feet off the ground. Come on. Level 3, bend those knees the opposite way. Okay? You're almost there, guys. This is it. Last beep. And then you are welcome to be done. or repeat a couple of the exercises if you have time. Whatever you can do, I'm super proud of you taking the time out of your day, and most of all for like allowing me to help you guys. Seriously, it really is like, it's helping me a lot too to be able to do this again. I had to take a lot of time off because of our daughter, and so to be able to do this again just really blesses my heart. So thank you. I won't start crying because I don't have the energy or the time, and I'm afraid I won't stop. So like, share, subscribe. Thank you guys.